I started playing football at a very young age, and my family has been supporting me in all the possible ways they can. And I am in the academy at the age of around 10 in the under 14 Subroto national camp, and from there I started continue playing. When I was a kid, I watched a lot of Lionel Messi and Sergio Busquets. Started was quite difficult because I'm not getting a playing time, being substituted for around 10 matches, and it was quite frustrating. And after I got the chance to show myself, coach really liked me and have faith in me. And from there, everything was going well, and I started continue playing. And without without being substitute, I finished the first season, and the second season till now is very well, and the team is doing well now also. And it's been a great journey so far. For me, I think I start very well the season, and being the captain and getting some heroes of the match is a great achievement. And also I want to continue much better than the way I used to play. I want to improve myself, and I know I need to improve in some ways. And then it's been a great season so far. The way we play is very different from the last coach, and I think that's the reason why the team is playing well and everybody is enjoying the way we play now. So I think that's the reason. As a Mizo, all the Mizo players, we are always being together. We are helping each other whenever we have difficulties, and they are the one who make me feel like home. Every football player dream is to participate for their country, and for me also it's the same. I will give my best to be part of the national team. Thank you for all your love and support. We are fighting for the top four, and we are giving everything to make you feel proud, and keep supporting us.